you've decided to get cataract surgery. You've also chosen how you would like your eyes to be measured and which lenses you would like to implant. What's next? Well, if you've chosen a monofocal lens, it's time for you to decide what kind of focus you would like for your eyes. You can choose to implant lenses of the same focus in both eyes to see clearly at one specific distance, or you can choose to implant lenses with different foci in either eye, giving you something known as monovision. If monofocal lenses of the same focus are implanted in both eyes, you can choose to have clear vision at one particular range, focusing on near, intermediate, or far distances. Most people choose to have their monofocal lens set for clear distance vision, that is, correcting for nearsightedness. This may allow you to do things such as drive or watch TV with clear vision, but you will still need glasses for reading and other similar activities. Alternatively, you may choose to implant monofocal lenses with two different foci between your eyes, which is known as monovision. This means that the lens in one eye is set for good distance vision, while the lens in the other eye is set for good vision closer up. This type of vision may take some time getting used to and is not for everyone. If you choose to proceed with monovision, your ophthalmologist may first recommend using contacts with two different prescriptions to see how you adapt. It takes around 2 weeks to determine if monovision will be the right choice for you. Ultimately, your choice will depend on your lifestyle and preferences. Your ophthalmologist will be able to help you select the focus that best suits you. So if you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to ask.